Let's look at a couple of ways to create a clipping mask. First, I'm going to start with a basic shape and draw a circle, or L as a shortcut on the keyboard. Now I'm going to go back to my selection tool, select both the shape and the background or image, and we need to go to Object, Clipping Mask, Make, or the shortcut for that is Command 7 or Control 7 on a PC. Make sure that your shape is above the layer below. If you need to adjust the image, you can either open your Layers panel and find and select the background, or you can double click to get inside. Another way we can create a clipping mask is using text. I'm going to grab my text selection tool. Next, we need to outline the text. You can do that with Command Shift O or go to Type, Create Outlines. The next step we need to do, which is very important, is to go to Object, Compound Path, and Make, or Command 8. Now you'll select the text, again, above your background. Select the text and the image, and you can do Command 7, or go to your Object, Clipping Mask, Make. And we can adjust our image if we'd like by selecting just the image. You can also edit the path of the clipping mask later if you click into the object. If this video helped you out, please like the video and subscribe. Thanks for watching.